Do you spend ages highlighting miniatures, only to go make a mess or make them way too thick? Why don't you just erase them?